It's lovely to be here this morning. I'm full of memories. My first music teacher was Sister Michael across the road in the old primary school. And that's where the journey started for me. And I'd like to sing this song now, which I came across in the library just across the bridge when I was a 15-year-old lad. I went into the library one day to borrow a songbook, and this song was in it. And the song is now sung all over the place, and I hope you're going to sing it with me today. It's called The Curragh of Kildare. And it's the raid I will repair to the Curragh of Kildare, for it's there I'll find tidings of my dear. Oh, the winter it is past, and the summer's come at last, and the birds they are singing in the trees. Oh, their little hearts are glad, but mine is very sad, for my true love is far away from me. We sing. And it's dread I will repair Kildare, for it's there I'll find tidings of my dear. Oh, the rose upon the briar, by the water running clear, gives joy to the linnet and the bee. Hearts are blessed, but mine it's not at rest, for my true love is far away from me. And it's dread I will repair to the Curragh of Kildare, for it's there I'll find tidings of my dear. All you who are in love and cannot it remove, I pity the pains that you endure, for experience lets me know that your hearts are full of woe, and a woe that no mortal can endure. And it's dread I will repair to the Curragh of Kildare, for it's there I'll find tidings of my dear. So I said, yeah. Up Moorfield, up Sarsfields, up the lily whites, up the flower bags, up the short grass. Thanks for a great welcome, and bless you all. And it's the raid I will repair to the Curragh of Kildare. Robert. For it's there I'll find tidings of my dear. Lily whites aboo.